The length of a table is 110 centimeter to the nearest centimeter. To find the error interval, we need to look for the two numbers. When rounded, the answer is 110, and these are 109.5 and 110.5. And notice 110.5 is not rounded to 110, but because there is no equal sign, then this is my answer.